Hello, everyone. I'm Phoenix Tremayne, and I have your bold and beautiful spoilers for the week of March the 29th. But first, if you haven't done so, please take a minute to subscribe. If you have subscribed, thank you very much. I do appreciate it. Please hit that like button so the YouTube knows a good channel for soap fans. Also, we have a membership where you get exclusive early access to videos, including spoilers a week in advance, teasers throughout the week, spoilers throughout the week. A great place to be, including a shout out for me in the videos for all the members that are current. And when I get too many members, I'll start doing it at the end of the video. But for now, I'm still going to thank Michael Pryor, Yvonne Todd, Jeff Payton, Patricia Bell, Brian McConney, Phyllis Pearson, Deb Belk, Ramona Neeson, Natalie Abreu, Ariane Enos, Sandra Liegman, Marie, Jen Adams, Megan Maloney, Kiki Landry, Applechick, Dee Dee Harders, Jeff Janet Loftus, Sandra Crawford, Omar Ramirez, Roger Smith, Dee Dee, Lisa Knapp, Artemis Hill, David Meadows, Tracy Gregg, Kelly Banks, Red Butterfly 50 Irish, and Shannon Clark. Thank you all for being part of the membership. I appreciate you. And now I'm going to get to these bold and beautiful spoilers. Monday, March the 29th, Quinn and Shauna make a decision that affects their future. Ridge questions Brooke's sincerity and her recent gift to Flo. Tuesday, March the 30th, Thomas steps up for Hope during a difficult conversation with Douglas. Ridge is dismayed by Brooke's refusal to admit that Thomas changed for the better. Wednesday, March the 31st, Thomas pleads his case with Brooke. Paris offers great advice and friendship to Hope. Trust me, Hope needs a friend right now. Thursday, April 1st, Hope is stunned by Flo's surprise and shocking request. Oh my God, please don't ask her to be your maid of honor. This is dummy. Brooke seeks Liam's help in ensuring that Hope remains safe. Friday, April the 2nd, Zoe finds an unexpected ally in Quinn. Liam makes a romantic gesture towards Hope. So that romantic gesture we saw in the promo is him kissing her. And Zoe finds an unexpected ally in Quinn. Basically, they're gonna prank her sister Paris in the following week's episode. So yeah, those are your spoilers for Bold and Beautiful. But it's like the following week is like the week we're all waiting for when somebody gets bumped off, and Bill I guess is gonna get accused, and so we're gonna have a whodunit on Bold and Beautiful. So, but the way these storylines are going, that whodunit probably going to be like 2-3 weeks and we're going to keep it moving. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Also, please let me know in the comment section what you're looking forward to most on Bold and the Beautiful. Thanks for watching.